2050. Ja. Ja, jeg spiller det. Woop. Og det er ikke på HTC Vive, det er PlayStation, så ja. Jeg har klaret hele spillet. Vi har mods hernede. Nu gider vi bare ikke at lege med. Fordi, og ja, jeg ved godt, at der står, at jeg har klaret alle sammen. Men jeg ved egentlig ikke helt, hvad jeg vil lave nu. Så har vi nogle portrætter der, og vi har jobbot lige der også. Så ja, så har vi en eller anden tickets. Det er så godt. Og ja, det er PlayStation VR. Jeg anbefaler det til alle jer, der har PlayStation 4 VR-briller. Det er noget af det bedste, du kan købe. Men lad os vælge en. Åh, Store Clerk!
Are you a fan of slushies and hot dogs? You'll yep. love the convenience store.
Okay, vi skal starte. Det er det virkelig mærkeligt. Nå. Oh, nice.
Hello, human. Welcome to an accurate simulation of convenience store clerk.
Take convenience store!
Your instructions and grab a ticket when you're ready to get started.
Oh. Okay, Det er ærgerligt, at I egentlig ikke kan se min reaktion lige nu, men altså... Nå. Guys, prøv lige...
Let's open up this shop. You can start by cleaning up... You also want to turn on the security camera, so you can keep an eye on the store.
Og der er en Twinkie. Nej. Okay.
Alrighty, let's get to business. Here's your first customer.
Oh! Hvad vil du?
Good afternoon, human. I would like to purchase these...
Chips.
Jeg skulle lige til at gøre det omvendt. Nej, ikke lige nu. Nej! Wow, billedet der. Mister Lee tracking. Batman! Endelig lotteriet! Væk med mønten! Yes! Det vil du også gerne have.
Could I also get one of those meat cylinders, please?
Find it!
Hot dogs are in the freezer. Make sure you heat them up. At least a little bit.
Du vil gerne have en hotdog. Undskyld. Jeg var lige optaget det der.
That looks
acceptable.
Hurry up and scan that so I can get eating already. Thank you. You can just hand that hotdog to me, human.
To finalize a sale, pull the lever on the register.
Alright, here's your paper currency.
Paper currency, seriøst? Er alle seriøse i den her verden her?
Don't forget to hand over the change.
Ja, værsgo.
Many thanks. Have a
profitable day.
Jeg tog nok af pengene.
It was important for stores like this to maintain a constant stream of customers. so the cashier.
Han har en top hat. Den vil jeg så gerne have.
Approaching obsolescence. Well, hello.
Jeg tager bare... Wow. Der giver bare det der lort. Jeg elsker det her spil. Mm. Nå, du vil gerne købe de her? Jo. Oh. Skal.
Would you kindly put those in a bag for me?
Vil du have flere? Vil du have flere?
Ah, yes. Okay. Much better. I'll take one of those frozen slushy delights.
Jeg får altid lyst til slush, altså. Er den overhovedet blevet fyldt op? Åh, en gang.
Would you kindly jumbo size that?
Selvfølgelig vil jeg da det.
Oh, I love the taste of sugar. Oh, you're very good at scanning. Now, would you pass that to me?
Hvad for noget? Ja, selvfølgelig.
And here's some banknotes for you. Keep the change, good human.
Ja. Der var de.
Ta-ta!
Gjør den. Ah, der. Der kan simpelthen ikke klare det her. Fede toppe. Må jeg ikke scanne den? Nå, men bare det ikke. Oh my god! Jeg kan godt lide den der derovre, den sprøjter penge ud. Oh, trickshot!
I'll take a paper copy of yesterday's news.
Hvad fanden vil du have gårdstens nyheden der?
And I'll take my daily lottery ticket as well. Oh dear, I'm feeling a little faint today, dearie. Do you think you could scratch that lottery ticket for me? I guess I won't be getting those upgrades today.
Yeah. Den ser pæn ud på dig, det vil jeg sige. Du skal bare have en bolle. Nej! Nå. Puh! Kan jeg ikke. Kan jeg jumpe så efter det her? Værsgo, du får en kæmpe lotteri. Det skal jeg prøve.
Let me just write you a check for those. There
we are. Shakes linger. Seriøst? Seriøst?
Oh, what a kind young human you are. Have a lovely day.
Yeah, I know. Ej, jeg klarer simpelthen ikke, at den har på længe. Nej! Fuck af. Okay.
So I'm like, yeah, brah, it's a buyer's market. They're looking at me like I'm crazy, you know?
Yeah,
and
go.
What are you talking? No, no, I'm talking to you. No, you. Yeah, you. You got that hot dog already? Yeah.
Now you're hiding on fucking hot dog.
Yeah. Oh, I hear you, bro. Yeah. Yeah. No, I'm talking to you, hot dog. No, I was talking, not you. I want some gum. No, not you, the human. I want to buy some gum already. Jeez, what is this, your first job?
Not yet. Yeah,
took you long enough. No, not you, the other.
Oh,
forget it. Some people just don't know how to listen, am I right? Yeah, no, you. No, I'm talking to you, bro.
I don't go to Dr. Magnet.
No matter how irritating the customer, humans were required to smile and be polite.
Jeg prøver faktisk lige noget smil. Men hvis ham der, han er gæld... Jeg ved... Skrid!
Oh, my little angel.
Oh, kan jeg ikke få
den? Nice, healthy banana up there for the human.
Kan jeg ikke få din hat? Jo, det kunne jeg. Tak. Kan jeg ikke sende din hat? Hvad med, hvis jeg sætter den på dig? Det her. Sådan der. Det passer fuldstændig, ikke?
Now you stay here for a minute, dearie. Mommy needs to use the little boss room.
What?
Sugar! Give me sugar!
Prøv at give noget sugar, så jeg kan ikke lide det.
That is not...
Der er sgu da! Den kringle! Okay.
Yummy! More!
Er det god af her? At du taler for det hele?
More!
All right, human. Sorry about the wait. Have you rung up our order?
Du ser virkelig sjov ud, det må jeg sige. Nå, men
Dearie, why don't you hand the human the money?
Whoa! Money? Okay, here.
What did you do to my darling?
Er du galt, du købte for meget?
You did the right thing there, human. Just do whatever the customer or the no. children wants. And make sure
you bring up this count. Det er altså et ret sød. What the hell, det bed derude? Så holder den der. Så svinder den der. Så stopper den, og så forsvinder den. Okay. Nej.
This place is looking sick. But you know what it needs? More maximum energy branding. Why don't you bring up that display and we can pump it up a bit?
Det lyder så lækkert i virkeligheden. Oh, display.
Yeah, that's the one. Let's max this thing out. I gotta run to the bathroom, so I'm counting on you to really push the envelope on this thing.
Skal jeg snige dig hængende der?
If you're all done, just hit that button and let's lock this thing in.
Der. Og så skal vi også have lidt. Skal der også have... Skal der også have bedre produkter. Så der. Skal der også lige have det.
Human, over here. I need something for cleaning. I guess I can make this work. Yeah, I'll be out in a second. All right. much better. Let's see this display, human. All right, looking good.
So get this out.
And now we're on brand, baby. Boom. Peace out, human.
I'm not gonna make a fit. Hvordan kan jeg lægge mine penge? Nå, jeg kan lægge dem her. Ej, jeg brødte mig. Coin! Coin! Twinkies! Twinkie. Jeg har aldrig prøvet at sætte os med en Twinkie i virkeligheden, men altså... den fløj igennem døren. Hacks!
I just got back from jogging, and... Oh man, do you have something to replenish my electrolytes?
Frick? Oh,
this maximum energy stuff. Right? It looks like you have to shake it. Could you shake it? All right, here's your money. Take it. Whoa, I feel energized. So energized.
Okay.
Back before the universal credit system, some humans had more money than they knew what to do with.
Yeah, I know. Struggled to find
ways to spend it.
Hello, human. Looks like I've got some money to blow. What's good here? Give me. Whatever's good.
Also, give you.
Oh yeah, oh no, that's cool. How about a couple more things?
Du har lige betalt for din egen hat! Et top! Okay. Okay. Hey, hvad vil du have med?
Perfect! Here's a bunch of money! Keep the change!
Nothing like a little retail therapy. Make sure you grab their money.
This is a side with the door. Quick.
This is your weekly delivery. Stuff from the shelves and stuff. Well, there you go. What? You know the drill. Gum in the gum rack. Magazines on the magazine rack. Put stuff where it goes. Get it sorted.
Okay. Der er lige lidt hurtigt lig.
Oh wow, look at you go. Taking the box out. See you later.
Mm. my meat! I am blood. Oh.
Hey, I don't have any money. Is there anything in there I could have for free?
How about those popsicles in the freezer? If we don't sell those by tomorrow, we're gonna have to throw them out anyway.
I wasn't expecting to actually get something. If you're able to...
Yeah, yeah, get us in fucking
pee! Can I have a bit of change, too?
Hvorfor skulle jeg give dig penge? Det er her, ikke? Det er min løn, ikke? Min løn,
wow,
det er min
thanks.
Løn,
you're
okay?
A real good person. Now we're going now.
Du kan gå på den og vente!
Hello there, human. Look at this. I've got a coin here for you. What can I buy for this?
Yeah, det var den jeg lige gav dig.
You can give me something.
Just give this bot something. Preferably not something especially valuable.
Pleasure doing business with you.
And you're not drunk.
Sometimes it was necessary to make special deals with customers like this to assure their repeated patronage.
Whoa. Whoa. Bare lægge alt muligt crap på mit bord. Sådan her. Botman! Nå. Wow! Okay. Okay, kan du godt...
Oh no! Here comes trouble!
Yeah. See, today's not your lucky day, pal.
Hey.
Open that safe and give me all your cheddar. There's plenty more where that came from, kid.
Okay. Oh, I got a potato for
it. Yeah, more of that sweet, sweet. I'm gonna buy a new pair of shoes. Later, chump. You'll never catch me.
Oh, jeg fik en af ostene tilbage!
Despite dealing almost exclusively in low-value products, convenience stores were often the targets of robbery.
Så det var unormalt dengang, da... Da...
I want to get some food?
I think this bot's had a little too much...
I forgot what I want. Burrito. Oh, burrito's good.
Wait.
I want like a big burrito. Like real big.
That's
what I'm talking about. Big burrito.
Hvor en bananskrat? Hvor en bananskrat gør du? Hvad kan du ellers få? Jeg kan bare ikke lade tage det her seriøst.
Here's your money.
Don't forget to put cash in the register. Just because your customer isn't paying attention doesn't mean your manager isn't.
No, so scary.
All right. Later.
Nej, jeg har haft din kasket, men altså... Den er toppet. Den kan skrue. Oh! Og nej, det er det ikke godt.
Wow there. I haven't seen a mess this big since the human uprising of 2027. Hold on there, human. I have just the thing. Why don't you try it out? The keyhole is right there by the dial. See it? This microbot is designed to clean even the most disgusting human messes. Grab the controller and clean those stains around the store. Good enough for now, I think. Just pull the key out to deactivate the robot, and we'll move on to our next customer.
Den er så mega sød, den der. Den minder mig meget om BB-8.
Probably check their ID.
Oh yeah, ID, no problem. I got that right here.
Check it out with your universal scanning device, human.
Ah, totally legit. Old enough. XP never. Name adult, but.
No, wait, that's the wrong one. Try this one.
Pibe, du må blive. Nej, det skal hen. Nå, ID'et. Årh, jeg mistede tracking.
Well, the technology is never wrong. That appears to be one legitimately adult robot. I guess you can give them their fireworks. Important thing is that the product is safe. Let's move on.
Hold on.
Good evening, human. Ooh. I understand you were held at Banana Point earlier this evening. We've captured the suspects. We just need you to point out who did it.
No.
Who took your cheddar? Let me make it simple for you. Here are the three suspects. Just hand me the one who did it. Make sure you're certain.
Oh, hi, Diamond as a...
Oh, Bandit Bot, when will you learn?
Nah, can't prove anything. I'll get you.
Looks like you're getting the hang of this club job, kid. Well, you know how to get back to the museum if you want to. I'll just be hanging out here while you do whatever you want.
Så, det var teknisk set Job Simulator Stalkløk. Ja. Det har været rigtig sjovt. Man kan se en skygge dernede. Okay. Men det var simpelthen en stalkløk. Hvad merch. Ja. Nå, men jeg vil sige mange tak for, at I så med i Job Simulator VR. Så ja, mange tak for, at I så med i den her episode, og farvel.